Hi everyone, happy Flight Training Friday. Hope you had a good week. Again, ours was very busy with all kinds of flying, taking advantage of this great weather. We have had quite an exciting or eventful week this week. We have had two private pilot check rides that have passed. We had Brian Draves on Sunday and Daniel McCormick. Let's see, what day was that? That was Thursday. So we've had both of those guys pass, and we're super excited about those. We're going to share their pictures again. We've had them on our Facebook page, but we're just going to share those again for excitement. So let's see. So we've just been updating everything as far as getting all of our paperwork changed over to our new chief, Larry. And we've just been flying and soloing students, and we've had some pretty good weather. So that was our week for this week. And we want to mention, however, that besides pilot finance, there is another option as far as financing your flight training. Long time ago, we mentioned probably one of the first couple of videos that most of our students pay as they go. So after each lesson, they pay for each lesson, and that's the majority of what our students do. However, that isn't an option for everyone, and they want to knock out their training super fast. So we are affiliated with Pilot Finance. You can go to their website, pilotfinance.com. And then also AOPA has, within the last year, rolled out their financing options. They're a little bit more lower on their interest rates than Pilot Finance. They're, of course, credit-based, and you get really fast notice if you're approved or not. So we're going to have those links and a little bit of information for them. And so that's some options if you need to finance your training and want to knock your training out super fast financing those particular licenses. So hopefully that information is helpful to you guys if you're interested in pursuing flight training but not quite sure how you want to pay for it, because it is an investment, like we mentioned a long time ago, but it is worth it. And hopefully if you have any questions, you'll give them a call or give us a call, and we'll do our best to help you with those. And hope you have a good week and weekend, and we'll see you next time.